Hey everybody, it's me, Wildman Beats here, and this is gonna be episode 11 of Halo 2. As we take the Arbiter's role in their pact with the Grave Loomer or whatever that thing is called. So anyway, thank you for coming to watch this video. I really appreciate it, and I hope you have a good time. Otherwise, let's get into it. Now, so Master Chief kind of like disrupted the whole base for the Prophet, so not sure. We'll see. What's the Arbiter doing here? Let's get
Bruce have betrayed us, the counselors.
The consulate betrayed. Yeah. Oh! Takes more than two hits. Oh shit, did that hit me? Close. Not quite. That's right, I can kind of alternate fire too. That guy almost got me. But right before. I can like kind of do one and then the other. I don't have to do them both at the same time. Although in some situations, ooh, there's a lot here. Whoa, I just died. It hit like a truck. Oh, we're all the way back here too. Shit. Okay, we're good. Whoa. Oh, no. There we go. Ooh. Whoa! Oh, what's this guy doing here? I need my shield to regenerate. Okay, he's down. Let's keep it going. Oh, jeez. Whoa, he's going fast. He dying? Nope. Feels more accurate when you shoot one at a time. Oh. Where'd he head off to? Damn, they're just roaming about. Not anymore. Checkpoint. Wow. Now I would assume this is where we're trying to go. I don't know what these are. Why build it like that? What's the point of the architecture? Oh, that's an ally.
And for that they must die.
Well, I hope they must die.
So much for a stealthy advance.
Is it only us two? Nobody else? Yourself, buddy. Whoa. Move, 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 move. Yeah, that's why. You're an ally. Why aren't you guys helping out? Jeez. Taking some heat here. Where'd that go? So this is ally. How do we get up there? Oh. Oh, I hate the bugs. Charge in it left. Who's shooting? You shooting at body? Yeah, you get him, Luga. You get him. I was hoping there'd be some more weapons to take, but this is fine. Ow. They are very good with those swords. Doesn't leave too much work for me. He died. But we're taking revenge. Whoa. Chill with the grenades. You can just keep pushing these off the edge. Oh, maybe not this one. Spoiler. Oh, here. Whoa, you can jump over there? Huh? Cool. Whoa. All right, then. Is this where we go?
Oh. It'll be back.
Getting low. Jesus. What's in here? Nothing.
Stop hiding.
Am I safe here? Kind of? Oh, they killed themselves. I'll do it. Jesus. These are pretty good against them, actually. I'm thinking. Do I want the energy sword? I think I don't. I think I want these. Excuse me. My allies are now fully gone. Oh, except for this one little guy. Oh, oh. This thing's aim is horrible. Out of ammo. Though. Man, they just run around. Okay, that's a little better. Wait, but first, oh, we found some more rounds for this. Not much though. Would have liked a little bit more. Could take a pulse carbine, but those are pretty darn trash against these guys, it seems. Doesn't look like we really have options, so like it's gonna be the brute plasma rifles and that's about it. Oh, there's one of these. Aw. Yeah, swap it. Oh, it doesn't have much ammo. Or it has as much as I had in this thing. Trash. Let's take a look ahead. Oh. Ho ho!
Maybe this one will put up a hide. How does he fare?
Mm. my way. They didn't get out of- oh, there were way more people there than I thought. We'll wait for shield to get back up this time and
hiding
then-
will not save you.
I'm not hiding.
It's fed. Another proof of my prowess.
That's how you take them by surprise. That was expert. Oh. I'm dead. Do I have to do that all again now? I do. Damn it. Just do it again, but I need to be a little more careful.
It's gone.
Well, the first time that went really well. This time, all of my allies are dead. Not ideal. Heal up. Ha! You idiot. Why does he have a shotgun? A human shotgun. I still have a battery in both. Oh, whoa. They all dead now? Nice. And I get a ghost. Oh. Or I could take one of these ghosts. Oh, those are allies. My bad. Doing some damage, I'll give him that. But the Arbiter does more. Whoa! Damn! That really tracked. Get one of these fresh ones now. Whoa! That's not good. There, this one's fresh. We're doing it. All right, onward. He did. Oh, they've got a turret. Boy, I stayed up that. Oh, geez. Get got. And we got more fresh ghosts. Let's go. Oh, the music. That was almost bad. This thing is still in good shape though. Actually, let's take this one though. The music stopped. Where's the music to pump me up? Gets messed up for a little bit when those grenades go off because they're plasma, you know. That one didn't. I wasn't close enough to it, but it's kind of cool. I find it cool at least. Oh boy. Oh no! That's not. Let's see if we can't do a bit of sniping. Did he not die? Stop moving around. What the? There we go. I mean, it didn't kill him, but it did kind of disrupt his plan. A cool armory. Look at this. They've got shotguns. They took this stuff from the Marines. They've got, that's ammo for this, I think. They've got a spanker. They've got snipers. They've got the brute shots. This is a nice little armory here. And you know what? I want the spanker just for now. Because we saw those two tanks out there. Where's the door? Damn it. It went through him. Did you see that? It went right through him. It bounces off the ground. Get fucked, homie. Give it back. Oh no. Give it back. Go. Now turn around. Now turn around again. Oh, we made it. That was actually pretty tough. It's friendly. Right, otherwise he'd be dead.
By the rings, Arbiter. The counselors, are they murdered by the brutes? Vile and disloyal beasts. The prophets were fools to trust them.
The prophets? Order. Or maybe not. I don't know. It's hard to tell who knows what at this point. Got the end. Well, no, Tartarus has the index. I charity. All right. Master Chief is just too late. Except the prophet.
Your pal. Where's he going?
To finish what we started. And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
Uh-oh. Now, who is this? Oh, you're kidding me. The Flood. When did the Flood learn to drive a ship? Whoa, so that's them? Pelicans are coming in.
Ships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mind, used us. We were just a diversion. An Amberclad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it.
Okay, but that's the end of this episode. But wait a second. That... No way! That thing that was like uniting me and the Arbiter was just using us? Oh, that is... It was distracting us so it could get the Flood on full, you know, 100% energy power. So now they're out to stop us. Jeez, what a twist. Halo 2 is pretty darn good. Anyway, that is going to be it for this episode. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you in another video. As always, have a great day.